do a ready check here in a second.
Hello.
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 All right, let's head on in, y'all. We got this. Keep it nice and chill. Big deep breaths, plenty of water, 90 degree angles on seats. I know it's not silly, but actually, research shows that work. Let's have to go.
I say like a goblin.
I refuse.
What if I'm not sitting?
Oh yeah, standing desk.
Just bend in half somewhere.
Bend in half somewhere.
Like 90 degrees times 2.
Guys, this is my last pull.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's also my last pull.
These markers.
All of the different markers.
It's all the P2 markers.
Alrighty, counting down.
Going to the right. Out first.
Ah, I know I need to ring.
I will get Arnie.
ここで実証される。
arc towers.
Oh.
Oh, put them both center. Both center. Both center. Thank you.
I've got... I don't have feather.
I'll get one. I'll get feather.
I got feather, actually. Get a Buki.
It's okay, I'm getting him. Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Just in time for my burst.
Hey!
Captain Blood Street.
Welcome to the Ender Kingdom. Hello, hello. How are you doing? Sorry, it's like I'm like mid-reading while having to read your name, so I apologize for butchering it. Oh, I messed that up. Thanks. Good, good. We just started today, so that's always exciting, right? Oh, we had already a few slip-ups here and there in part one, but no big deal.
Second laser.
Third laser.
Third laser. Oh shit.
Fourth laser.
I've got
really doing this
back.
Oh, no.
You know what?
Panic.
Panic.
That was an unfortunate wipe, but you know, it happens.
Fucking spooky as shit. We couldn't even leave. The fucking circles were blocking off our escape.
How are you doing today? Or this evening or morning, wherever your time zone do this. I have a slight headache.
Alrighty, counting down.
At least I can fix up my everything, because I freaking got greedy at one point and moved too early. Be surprised I'm like even functioning right now. 3. I stayed up binging a show and I slept fine, but I woke up with a headache, so I assumed it was gonna happen. It's also like really freaking hot today here. Like bad. It's really bad. I think it's like a mixture of sleeping late and heat that is causing my head to be pain. I have this hydration thingy, drink, whatever I'm drinking. Hopefully it helps. It's not that bad, it's just inconvenient feeling. There, so I always pull back a little bit. Drink is mixed very well though, but it's very sweet.
Going left. And first.
I'm missing one tower? Where's the other tower?
I put it in one spot.
Oh. It, yeah, I totally didn't see it from my camera angle. I was like, where's the tower?
I need to mixy-mixy my drink some more. I think all of the flavor is like, at the bottom. Any pots? I'm a little... I'm okay, I'm pots. Like, oh god, I don't know what the pattern is. I tunneled.
In first. I'll get the center one.
Yeah. Might as well just use True North here. Don't know if it's gonna move or not.
I don't know why I called that out. That was the one I was supposed to stick anyways.
Being thorough, and that's good.
Power
of them do. Our Scholar and our Gunbreaker. I don't know if our Gunbreaker is on right now, but our Scholar is.
First lane? Second laser.
Oh god. Oh god, please heal. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen.
I got a beat. Cause I'm already in the safe spot.
It's very touchy with the distance on that.
I'm okay.
Like
I'm
I was
just,
fine, but already wasn't.
I've been playing this game for a long, long time. Yeah. And I've been playing Samurai since it has came out. Stormblood? Yeah. So yeah, a lot. That is just a
great.
Veteran stuff, and there's lots of practice.
We're starting south and returning south. Swapping on the first. Swap sides. Return south. And this is spread.
You know, that death was even my fault, so I'm like really upset. No,
right,
my position.
Starting south. Going to the left.
I've also done this fight in particular in abundance of
watch time. The laser. This is going to be spread. Watch the angels, and then we are spreading north.
I got.
Godfather's over here.
Let's just go.
Already dead.
Yeah, she's already dead. She's been dead for a while.
Yeah.
As long
I
as
kill her
one
more.
Person survives.
Oh. Yeah, we'll to not have the case where like everyone dies, even though we killed her. So the more people we have alive, the better.
Yeah.
I'm a questionable Sam, to be completely honest. Not best. That's our Dark Knight, by the way. He doesn't stream our raids, but he always watches us for support.
This fucking music is giving me flashbacks of this morning. Fucking. I can do a quick alliance raid before, like, going to work. I still have, like, an hour and a half before I need to go to work.
Is that why you were awake so early?
I am usually awake at 6 a.m.
I forgot my freaking PJ glands. I forgot what I was wearing and I just remembered I'm on my fat cat. Well, it's like a mixture of fat cat stuff, but my fat cat pink top PJs.
Totally I actually woke up late today.
Never see you on the game.
Oh, you are a Tin Pan Chat.
I don't know how you do 5:30. I don't even know how to do 6:30.
Where's my emotes at?
I used to have to wake up at 4:30 for my old job.
The good old Tin Can.
It was awful.
Glam.
That wasn't that bad.
I hated commute. But, like, I never worked so far that I had to
get like, dead when you ran back down.
Or driving.
I almost made a glam with the Subligar, just out of why not. I still remember the first day I ever got a Subligar during ARR. I was like, why is this an armor for... I think I was playing Pugilist at the time. I was like, why is this armor for Pugilist? I think they also had it for Lancer because it's Disciple of War
yeah,
stuff.
My alarm goes off 5:30. I hit the snooze. And then I'm up like 5:45. And I gotta be at work at 7.
No.
Let's hope I don't tunnel like I was earlier. And I don't have it. Focus targeted. That was some weird ass rotation I just did.
I think Peter might be shot.
No.
I mean, it's fun building them, but it's never a fun expenditure to put out.
Oh right, I'm supposed to clip freaking Luna's Twitch on here, but I totally forgot. Next wipe. this is... Static is proggy at this point, so that's why I said next wipe. Wow, I'm standing correctly at the right spot. That is hilarious. Alright, where is
Club Club is speeding around the D40.
D20,
sorry, why is he D40?
Oh, yes. D40, holy shit.
I don't know why I said D40.
Because you want to grease it up.
I want a D40. That sounds awesome.
I think I saw someone with the, like, a D100 before, and I was like,
jeez,
what
are ridiculous.
Arm is that? Yep. It's crazy.
I've seen the D1000 before. It, like, is pretty much just the ball.
Holy shit.
With my luck, I'll still get a nat one.
Poor Artie.
All ranged.
Block. Tick tock.
I started thinking of you saying quack, like, I don't know which tier you said that in. It was just hilarious.
Yeah.
This thing. Chase
thing. Little explainer.
Yeah, like, I'm gonna record a video of what I do because, like, especially for DPS, it's, like, not particularly hard unless you have cast times.
Okay, there, I don't really have any.
It's just weird.
The one time.
Funny how I always make an exception specifically for Samurai without calling them out, but like, yeah, if you don't have to.
Very few times I don't.
There's way too many people on this side.
There's not a single person here.
There's no one on this side.
No one wanted to be with me and Yukiki. I had dark.
I do have dark.
I'm not sure anymore. Hey, I checked.
I was on the wrong side, but I was for second towers, so I would have been fine. The first towers are what exploded.
I just saw me and Ibuki standing in our spots by ourselves.
I was like, I'm sure they'll get here eventually.
Surely.
Alrighty. Counting down.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, canceling, canceling.
That's fine. Keep going.
Let's do that.
All I was going to do was just show, like, if you look at Carbuncle, what I do for that pattern is I just fucking... I start there at the center for the thing, then I go to where I need to spread, and then I fucking go to the center here, and then you just fucking do a square. Yeah.
Alrighty, counting down.
Goddamn boomer. Not you.
Huh?
Yeah, exactly.
Honk at.
It was back all along.
Always has been. Because I live in Ohio.
You mentioned that. I have a friend who I talked to lives in Vermont, right? And I said, oh yeah, Raven people in Ohio, and she says, why are they in Ohio? I didn't have an answer.
It's actually quite the gem, but it's a hidden gem.
I love Ohio. It's a meme, but I love Ohio.
I feel like Ohio's better than Texas, so you know.
Texas is a whole other meme of its own.
The microwave here right now, or oven, whichever. Air fryer.
It's
TV.
Becoming Western Florida.
Well, if you have wind, it becomes an air fryer, I guess.
It's wind, I guess. Hot wind.
Yep, that's an air fryer. Book club's meeting again.
Are you discussing something or plotting something?
D&D yes. Again, apparently.
Yeah.
of slimes.
Look at you, boogie go like a pro.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit.
Oh, that's not good.
It never went off. What the fuck?
Oh.
I've got Boolean.
Oh god, I'm getting hit. Oh god. Panic.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. I just don't have any shape.
I don't even know which one mine is. I guess I'll just go for this one then.
Stink again.
Well,
wild guess.
Okay, I got the correct one. But
I didn't break her. I mean, I saw you use Shadow Wall.
Yeah, I was doing it beforehand, and I was slamming Living Dead afterwards, and yeah. Like, I was literally slapped in my keyboard and didn't go off.
Alrighty. Counting down.
I did a little squeezy squeak.
Skinny legend.
I thought real skinny. I was like,
melee.
Oh god.
Counter. You better put that theory into practice, Feather. I'll be grading you.
Just go to the third square. And
fine. Oh, what took you so long to get back center?
This fucking guy.
Punching my way downtown.
Punching my way downtown.
Definitely not walking fast.
Wow. This time.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Hot potato time.
You moved too early.
Yeah, you moved too early. It's gonna be all weird now. You have to wait for one puddle and then go if you're first. His rule of thumb is you're always gonna drop two puddles.
Oh.
Or two is gonna appear underneath.
I got a little hasty. Got a little insane.
Yep. You're good.
Gotta get some bug spray for those pants.
Alrighty, counting down.
I didn't fly across the arena that time, so I call that frog.
You're welcome.
I guess in this case it would have been a potato flying. Then he swaps the dummy.
No, I press sure cast just in case.
Take
I still did that again. Very smart me.
You just wanna be a little toasty potato.
No one listened to me.
Okay, everyone had moved by the time you said it.
Yeah.
Don't worry. When it's actually the other way around, I'll call it Aussie Clock.
You and me again.
You say it once, and now you'll never stop doing it. I'm unfortunately in like all casting phase during movement.
Give me that spec, thank you.
No, it's mine.
You look like you're trying to steal them from me. How dare you?
Must keep them all safely contained in the trash can.
I mean, fair.
Did you notice I'm wearing the tin can?
Yes, I saw.
I'm trash man.
I garbage. I garbage.
Spec.
Why did I fucking use the free? Fuck it, we're doing it live.
I believe in you.
I'm gonna be Kit.
Uh-oh.
I'll get Feather. Unless you don't have Swift. You have Swift.
I have Swift. I'm just getting the heals back.
Okay, cool.
Ibuki, can you get Bullion for
Yeah,
place,
sure.
Please?
I got gotcha.
You.
Sorry, I really didn't have a right place to go there.
Oh, shit. Skinny. It didn't go... It did it not go off on you?
No.
Wait, what?
My Swift.
We don't.
My rest didn't go off on Lulu, I think.
Oh, okay.
I'm just like, I had Swift up, I used it, and then I don't know where the Swift went. Yeah.
What if it got eaten by using a Suna? Imagine.
Oh!
It is a GCD.
Nah, I don't think so. I thought I already used it before, so it probably got eaten by the worst thing ever, Broil. Like sad.
I feel like the worst thing would still be a Suna.
For
casting Suna, because it's already fast.
By the way, if you guys want like an easy way to do the like the baits and stuff like that, if like all four people stand more or less on the corners of like 3 and 4, you can then just collapse to like the north south of 3 and 4.
Yeah.
Alrighty, counting down.
Multi-hit sneeze attack.
They always come in pairs.
Yep.
In my household here, when you sneeze three times, if you sneeze on the third time, you say shut up, and it shuts them up. Works every time.
True story.
Man, my mom used to tell me you sneeze more than, like, three times in a row, you die or something.
Oh god, I'm dead.
I think she was trying to get me to like stop like sneezing so many times in a row, except I have allergies, so that's impossible. And then I never died, so I didn't care anymore after that.
The greatest loss in the past few years is the fact that NVIDIA broadcast gets rid of like 90% of my sneezes.
Aww.
So I don't think people have heard like me sneezing for real like in a long time.
Oh, and you're missing out too.
You're missing out on mine.
Fucking esteem scared the shit out of me. Fucking Bunshin always make me think someone's fucking up a mechanic.
Thankfully, we don't have a machinist in the group or a queen.
I might lose my mind actually. Because that one also gets me.
Yeah, queen is somewhat easy to like at least notice that it's not a person.
Yeah.
It's fucking Bunshin, I just feel like my glasses are on wrong and the ninja's in my face. Lock.
Oh.
Got it.
You all left me.
Yep, I got
hell
you.
Yeah. Never finished.
He actually is fine.
Because you didn't have fire, so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, right, that's true.
That worked out.
He moved the perfect stacks. Amount.
Yep.
Didn't even have four.
Freaking god here.
Plan.
Look at this guy pogging. Right here.
Oh god, man.
I should hide my box of candy. Every time I like hiccup or sneeze, I always see it tempting me.
Oh, it's still eat with you.
Gee whiz.
Hurts. Oh god. Did my rotation weird? Oh. That's what I did.
Lulu crashed.
No. Yeah, I see the Pokeball in here.
Oh yeah.
I heard the split second of ah in the background.
Summer?
You sure do this correctly? At least.
Oh. Feather!
I got confused by my own animation. I was doing
Shimmering. I was like, Shimmering? Like, what is going on there? You're running and then you stopped running.
It's because it blasts you forward and, like, the animation makes it look like you just jumped up. Like, it so far. So I thought I dashed.
Artie.
Hmm?
My slippers.
Only well, I guess the pants are also fat cat.
They look just like mine.
Yeah, these are the shorts that come with it. Not the weird long pants. Pants shorts.
Oh, you have oh, the one with the socks. Well, I'm wearing those too.
Yeah, these That's are the ones with the socks.
It's just that you can't see my shorts, you just see the socks. I don't have anything underneath, it's just socks.
Just socks.
Do you see what's coming for the Rising event?
It's already here, the event.
Oh, the event started today?
It did start today, yeah.
Yeah.
No, I thought it was next week. Somebody posted a whole bunch of pictures yesterday. So I saw the mount. The mount looks really cool.
We can barely hear you, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that was
because I'm mad.
Oh.
Oh.
Inky mumbles.
Actually, think about it. It's Moonfire Fair today, specifically.
Yeah.
I just knew there was an event because when I logged in, like, I was inside a decoration.
You're clear to log in now, by the way.
I hear they have another jumping puzzle tower.
No. Ooh, let's go!
Oh, yeah. I mean, there's also the fucking Sentai armor.
Yeah. It's great.
Is it just a slightly different color than the last Phoenix?
This is
I think
like the...
still?
Okay.
There was another guy.
Well, yeah, because otherwise, like, how can you do the Yellow Ranger pose if you don't have yellow armor?
True. Adjust color, tint, and saturation.
Unexpected.
Oh,
Oh, I didn't, I guess I muted when I said I'll use the bathroom.
It's all good. Welcome back.
Did you wash your hands?
Of course. Alrighty, counting down.
Oh, wrong person. Well.
Yeah, Spockham has more HP.
I still appreciate it.
3 HP for you for like 10 seconds.
Oh, fucking son of a bitch, Carby ass.
Did you forget? I feel your pain. List of book club pet peeves. When the poll starts and I forgot Carby.
It's fine, I'm just forcing all my other openers to line up. Until I actually have min spell speed.
Man, I almost had a play in traffic moment. I almost walked into the rock path.
Shark them.
Hell yeah.
Here, get this extra.
Tanks are ranged.
Okay, you did.
Yeah, Glock was. No, I said clock, but like, I can't enunciate.
I like Glock was better.
My timing godlike?
Yes. Almost. Always.
Like it just fell. A little early, a little late.
Oh, I'm not sure.
That's fine. Sorry, I'm one.
The no stack. You're a win. you can next. I am expecting my check at the end of the day.
Thank you.
Give me back those slimes, David.
I'm already in position.
You good?
Okay, let's go.
Do we better get there
Thank
fast?
You for telling me.
Yeah, we got it.
Beat your thingies, your lasers.
Oh my god!
Oh shit.
I got them. Okay, I've got Feather.
I'll get...
Alright. Okay. Oh, wait, why'd I do that? Whatever.
Okay.
Yeah, we're good.
Get into position, tell two.
So what happened there? Did we space him out wrong, or...?
I should not have gone dodged the way I did.
Oh, okay.
I dodged into your left second.
You always are gonna hit. There's only one safe spot in that spot, which is northwest-ish.
Okay.
There is no other safe spot, unfortunately.
Damn.
Yeah. Okay,
an easy way to...
Just unlucky.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, in general, like, if you always go away from center, you'll be safe. Except
yeah,
north.
That's what I was trying to do, and then I was like, oh shit, this isn't gonna work.
Yeah, it's just my spot up there.
Okay,
is
good.
Only one safe spot.
Yeah, good to know for the future.
Every day I come back and this piece of shit Carby is laughing at me.
RBF.
I was referencing the image. The image of the dog laughing.
A cunt dog?
Hold on, I'll link it in a bit because there's a fucking sticker explicitly for that image.
There is.
There's a lot of lore
to do that.
Oh, there's yeah, this group's been around for a while in one incarnation or another. We go way back. And who's cracking up in the other room? I can hear.
Oldie but goodie.
Yes.
But yeah, that's an image of my Carby. Playing summoner is great. I get to alt tab between every fucking attack.
Must be nice.
I'm surprised you had space there, Buki.
There was lots of space.
Oh, what is there? My angle looked like you were spinning.
It was, that was not a tight dodge at all.
Okay.
But let's not do that on Classic 2.
The irony is that that's one of the patterns where everyone can move right away.
Right. I was actually a little confused. I was like, oh wow, that's so weird.
Sorry, I might have fucked up there. I was kind of staring at HP going like, we're dropping a little low. Then I forgot to look at what I had.
It was all alone.
It's for reasons like this that I wish Right Round and fucking Malediction of Water were usable in normal content.
What are you talking about? It's not usable in normal content.
It's normal raid content. Yeah, honestly, I would love to just fucking do like an actual raid, like me as Blue Mage and everyone else not as Blue Mage. It would be fucking great.
Down.
Oh no, I'm gonna take damage here. And fucking X person, take the damage for me. Reverse cover.
So what I'm hearing is I can spend the whole entire part just pumping the boss full of energy drain.
For the most part, yeah, because I should also have a celestial opposition ready for that too. If hell things yeah. go as they should at the, before that.
Yeah.
So.
Hell yeah, boss, eat energy drain. Thank you.
Maybe it just wants to drain all of the boss's energy.
Just energy. I mean, I'm low on energy, so I need to get it from somewhere.
Coffee.
It's kind of like during,
how much caffeine do you think Roundup would be?
What?
I don't know if I want to know. Remy's thinking of a new espresso recipe.
Come up with a new recipe.
Well, I don't have energy drain on this class anymore, so it's like...
Don't you? Technically, not quite the same though.
I have Aether Flow, I don't have Energy Drain though.
Oh wait, they call it Aether Flow, but... Yeah,
no wait, what am I talking about? I do have Energy Drain, you're right, I'm an idiot!
Yeah, yeah I was like, you know, like, is it Energy Drain?
Siphons the AoE.
Or whatever it is.
Yeah, no, it's Energy Drain. Look, it's a button that I press automatically, I literally forgot it's Energy Drain.
It has the same icon.
I know. I forgot. Ah!
Yeah, I was just like... Isn't that energy drain? Not quite the same though.
Look, my knowledge of Summoner is non-existent. I played it just to... I actually finally played on Endwalker, honestly.
I'll go. I mean, that is... You're not wrong. Lala fell dominant. Able to fit in small places.
It's basically my main role. Fucking Baldur's Gate. Fucking going to the hole, gnome.
Orange.
Deposit all slimes in the trash. Thank you very much. I'm involving, so go right ahead.
I'll go through involves. Thrice come ruined.
Not on the person that's picking them up, though.
No, I can just bring them one. I'm saying, so he gets four.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
I mean.
Yeah, I'm like the golden spot here. Damn. I like this.
Yeah, I was kind of like, why are you running that way? And then you just blew up.
I like that spot. It should give me that one again.
Is it the one where you don't move?
Yeah, it's just dead center.
Yep.
That one breaks my brain. It's like the best one, but it breaks my brain.
Every time.
I will courtesy jump and then get told I don't need
Alrighty.
To move.
Counting down.
I know.
I read that as Darley Parton every time. Look at it next time, it's like Dolly Parton. Instead of whatever name the ability is.
Demi Parhelion?
Mm-hmm. Demi, it's Dolly Parton.
I'm gonna ask, who?
No, you do not know our patron saint, Dolly Parton? Excuse me, hello?
Kick from the group.
Yeah.
Even I know who that is.
Sweet, I'm free.
Okay, boomer.
Dead ass. Is that Hunter or something?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, that's why, okay.
No, that's why.
She's even in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Might have been a bit late. Or not.
Clutch.
He's not clockwise. That's not Australian.
Oh my god.
Oh, what?
I made Feather explode with laughter.
I need a second, real quick.
That sounded more like a bad Scotland accent than anything else.
I don't know what I was going for. I didn't have time to mentally prepare.
I am back. I think Artie also went BRB.
If you could say that. Still my it's still one of my favorite TF2 lines.
I am prancing about with their heads full of Bibles. It's like too aggressive.
That sounds like a pilot.
I know. Look, the sniping's a good job, mate. Yeah, I can do like if I need to get. It's like with like the Boston accent. I have to get into like fucking character. Although with fucking scout and Boston accents talking about blanks.
You want to eat it when it's just me.
Your homework has been posted in Discord, and welcome back.
Thank you.
This is my homework?
Yep.
I'll take the F. Not a big fan of country.
She doesn't do just country.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Give it a shot. You'll be surprised.
Do you know?
I don't like country either.
Do I know what?
Lahi?
No,
do you know? Her. Okay. I will always love you. That song that's done.
That's Celine Dion.
That is actually Dolly Parton, even though many people think they forget that that was originally Dolly Parton, not Whitney Houston. Yeah.
It's not, no, you're right, it isn't Celine Dion. What am I saying?
She probably sang a cover at some point.
Probably, yeah.
You can have Canadian pride, it's okay.
Didn't she live in Vegas most of her life?
After she retired, I think. Or went on her, like, Vegas residency. She's also married to, what, that movie producer, so maybe.
You see, he died.
Oh, okay. I don't know about that stuff.
I have cat girl, and now I regret retrieving Sperry from the balcony.
There's a weapon out there.
Yeah, but I can't see him, so don't want
to spare. What if he jumps
engage off the EG fight. Exactly. He's not supposed to be out there if I can't see him.
I didn't even get out then.
How did I get out?
Yeah, how did he actually get out into the balcony?
That's the magnetic screen thing.
Ah, right.
So he gets all by himself, and then he also comes in by himself. Just a helicopter cat mob.
He keeps moving his cat tree.
Just think of these orbs as her boobs.
It's all hard. Screwed up my entire look. I also forgot to use chains for it. Somehow. I'll use it when it's the next window. Trying to get me.
Question.
Never doubt he beats.
That needs to be a sound on the soundboard.
You cannot beat me. Wait till you merge.
Okay, we're good. We did it.
Let's
up in that respect.
Okay.
It's the one where I literally just...
Did you stand there?
Yeah, he just kind of shimmy a little bit. It's really stupid.
That's amazing.
It's amazing.
Fucking a freak!
Fuck the bit.
Oh, I guess... What?
I thought about saying something, but I didn't know how to...
No, I forgot.
I saw Spag like backflipping and I got like very panicked and then I realized it wasn't Spag but it was like flying off.
I'm just dumb.
No, I thought Spag was like gonna fly off the platform. I was so confused. It's like,
alrighty.
No, Spag, don't go.
Alright, why did I get pinged for during that? Oh, I love being the demo man.
Trash cans are super heavy, it's okay.
They get blown about by the wind and everything. Okay,
but, fair. But I'm metal.
You kind of declare that without playing some riffs here.
Superstar.
Because islands in the stream. That is what we are.
Man. It's like I thought that was a Kenny Rogers song.
Yeah, it's Dolly Parton and Kenny Rogers.
That's fair.
Because a lot of her music gets sampled.
It's true. Enjoy that, Luna. I didn't mean to throw it on you, but you can have it anyways.
A what?
Oblation.
Oh, did not even notice that you threw it on me, but thank you.
Self-healing
stuff.
So I don't have a slip.
Thank you for that stuff.
trying.
What are you doing, Remy? Well, I don't have any mechanic. Yay!
Yeah, the zero. Oh, yeah.
Counting down. That didn't happen, I swear.
We're like a pixel too close to each other there. I don't know what the hell that was.
Why do I have hate?
Take that! I was like, oh wait, there's no tank sense.
Auto attack cancelled by Madari. I've never been more sad in my life.
It's okay, we can all stand on the right platform now if you want.
Don't worry.
No, too late now.
You haven't had that issue in quite a while. Police just making sure you don't forget that you're not dealt with farms anymore.
I like not getting farms,
yeah.
Though.
Nowhere to go.
The hole.
I'll be right
across,
back.
But I wasn't sure.
Alrighty, counting down.
I think Remy's a little back.
Oh,
possibly.
Sorry.
there's a new video.
Oh?
There's a general chat. There it is.
Is it Pete and Boz?
It is.
Yes, I watched that earlier. It's fantastic.
I haven't seen it yet.
If anything ever happens to these old guys, I'm gonna be devastated.
That's why I got, like, scared in the other video.
Yeah.
Man, I can't even rewatch that one. Like, it sounds great, it's just, it's lost midway through.
Yeah. Welcome back.
I had to get rid of the fish.
Oh, welcome. I thought you went for espresso.
No, you would have heard me because I would be talking while I was making it.
That is true. Sperry was wondering where his espresso is.
I still have to perfect it. Cats are very, like, picky.
Fair enough.
What is cat espresso made out of?
French fries.
Yes.
French fries.
Stripes version of Jolene stuck in the head.
I like that group.
They've covered a Dolly Parton song.
Who?
White Stripes?
No, I know who White Stripes are. The other name you named.
Dolly Parton. Meme Lord.
Oh, I get it now. Dang you. Took me long enough to get it. No, how I didn't stand, end up standing in there, but somehow it worked.
Discord and listen to this channel. I haven't anybody do that with in a while. Makes me sad.
My taste is weird.
So, bring
my
it along.
My taste is also weird.
We welcome everything.
We looked at our music collection here in the Wataru house. She'd be like, what?
Yes.
What do they actually listen to? The question is
Long dark.
Pretty sure I was long as well.
I was the only short then. I was short light. So two of you are wrong. The end.
Yeah, I wish I was streaming it so you could see it.
Or I was tower. I was long light.
If you're long light, were you on the right side?
Mm-hmm, I was.
Yeah, okay.
Stuck with feather.
Don't know what went wrong on the other side.
And I didn't have a shot.
Try to be me then, I'll just...
Remember, blame the red Lalafell. Even if it's not him, blame him.
Blame me. Alrighty, counting down.
Because he's got a cool jacket.
I'm not calling it short. No.
Sharks.
Titan shark.
Oh my god. The reverb. I know, I saw, I was just like, how? I'm just going with clown shoes.
I agree, it has to be.
There's no other way.
I still have the picture of Spackham as a clown when he was dancing somewhere. The Ronald McDonald clown that would dance your weapons.
Oh, that one's priceless.
It is.
That was when I was really bored at work one day.
I was wondering who was standing on my spot, and then I saw his Titan, and I was like, oh, never mind. Oh shit. Accidentally energy drained.
Was it really an accident, though?
That stack was meant for soil, so. Oh well.
It's okay. We have a macrocosmos, and the earthly star pops right after this goes off.
So yeah, I was
pop,
just.
Done.
That was not supposed to be. Energy drain, but oh well. do it for you. Luna. Luna. Oh my god.
Back.
You did.
Slimes.
Oh no.
No, we didn't make the slime.
There were two slimes missing on your side.
We were missing two slimes.
Oh, I saw the animation.
Alrighty, counting down. Really pooped that day.
I was say, I referenced to something super old though. Food gives you power. Power to poop. Who poop last?
That's old.
Mm-hmm. It's from Robot Chicken way back in the day.
Yeah.
I thought that was from Banzai.
They were parodying it, yeah.
Yeah.
It sounded like that. I don't remember that parody. I like games when that thing doesn't work. Check this. Do you want $1 million?
That was the same parody, yeah. I think.
It was? Okay.
Yeah.
I just don't remember the poop one.
The power to poop. Who's got the power to poop?
I will post it afterwards.
Counting down.
Smite. Thank you.
Help him, please. Because I can't. Thank you.
I got the. Okay.
Sorry, I keep fucking summoning Ifrit there. I'm sorry, Scott.
No, you're good. I'm totally mobile. It's A-okay.
Wait for the AoE underneath you before moving. Flares?
Shit, here we go again. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Next is UAV 2.
I got her already.
So prepare to go up north again. There's going to be chains, but there's also going to be a single ad going through. Same as before, Tank Sealers North, DPS South. Break the chain, and then you need to spread into the actual, like, pattern. So it's going to be northwest, southeast. Break for chains.
Wait for chains.
Oh, fuck.
Now go. Okay. I'll get Lulu.
Yeah, just get somewhere. Get LB3 here. Someone
abuse your invuln and go center.
I'm going.
I got it up. Oh wait, I didn't have it up for a while.
In that scenario, like, because all the people that Rez had involved, in, any one of them would have worked too. But, this is after this ultimate, it's Enrage.
Okay. We're so close.
Yeah.
Wait, don't! Aww! She was gonna stop attacking and people would have been able to see the actual Enrage.
To this pool.
Yeah. Oh, I want to kill him so bad, or kill her so bad, or kill it so bad.
Everyone can go back in. We just have a half hour.
Are people around this weekend, or are people busy? Because I'd really like to kill with you guys if you're around.
I should be free.
I mean, we can go in and, like, a couple, if we don't get it to phase two in a couple of pools, and be like, okay.
Yeah, why not?
Get a couple of pools and then get to phase two, we could possibly get the kill done. Just focus up real well, and yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god, the fucking the trash can version of that fucking portrait.
Alrighty, counting down.
Extra cursed.
Did you get hit by the tower?
Yeah, I died before it
exploded. No, did you get clipped by a tower before taking your tower?
Yeah, that's why I never get too close.
It's a pretty large AoE. Alright.
Alrighty.
It's hands two platforms.
That's why the one time I was trying to skirt around it baited the beam. light towers.
I'll take this right this side.
Firstly. Starting north, crossing over south. Swapping on the second. Swap over. And pairs. I'll get her.
Yeah. I thought I was in line with you, I was not in line with you. I'm not gonna do anything yet.
Alright. Starting north. One to the right. Watch the line. This is partners. Watch the angels. And then we are spreading south.
I'm not gonna make it in time. Yeah. I'm up. That's
it. Hey, babe. Sorry, I was like intensely concentrating.
Okay, I think we're probably done for the night at this point anyways. Good runs tonight that we progged well, pretty much to the end.
Yeah.
You guys are running this weekend, let me know. I'll join in.
I'll schedule something, I'll put it in Discord, and then if people can make it, cool. If not, then I guess we'll just get together next week. Yep. But either way's fine.
Okay.
Okay. Have a good night.
Good night.
Good night.
I got a headache. Maybe thanks for stopping by. I'll try to stream paleo or something sometime. I was gonna do it today, but I literally